Now, IPsec is actually a suite of protocols. It's not just one protocol, it's a suite of protocols. And it's made up of authentication header protocol and encapsulation security payload. So it's these two protocols, AH and ESP. Now, what AH does is it provides authentication for the other VPN device, and it provides integrity protection. That's all the AH provides. Now, how does it provide integrity protection? It's going to create what's called an ICV, integrity check value. And really, you know, sadly, whenever you come up, you can come up with your own technology, and you get to name pieces whatever you want to name them. Because the ICV value is really a message digest. You're taking part of the packet, running it through a hashing algorithm, and you create this ICV. Your system creates ICV. Now, this ICV actually goes in a header, and when you send the data, the traffic goes from one VPN to the other VPN. One of the first things that other VPN is going to do is make sure that the message or the packet has not been modified during transmission. So it's going to take that part of the packet, run it through a hashing algorithm, create its own ICV, and compare it to the ICV that came over in the header. If they're the same, then the VPN device knows that the message has not been modified. So the authentication header creates the ICV, but how does it actually provide authentication? Well, the basic IPsec protocol provides authentication through using a MAC, message authentication code, really. So it's going to take that part of the packet, it'll take a symmetric key, and run those two through a hashing algorithm and create a MAC. So AH only provides integrity and data origin authentication. Remember that MACs can only provide data origin authentication, which means system authentication. It's a weakest form. Now, ESP is different. It actually provides the same type of functionality, which is integrity and system authentication, but it also provides confidentiality. It does encryption. So if you need your data encrypted, you have to use ESP and not AH. So most of our VPNs, we want confidentiality, so most VPNs are configured to use ESP.